Hey everyone, what's going on? Lukman here. Welcome back to the channel. So today, the maintenance has ended. We got 30 gems for free for this 4 Emperor's Officers campaign 2. Login bonuses. Oh, chance card is included in day 3. Campaign 2, we got event mission that gives you crystal, gold crystal frags, which is nice. And cruise battle, it's been a while with ranking. Officially open, so now it's not trial anymore, it's cruise battle with ranking. Interesting. All right, so let's take a look at the new banner, banner 2. This is the first one, not this one. Scout 2, 4 Emperor's Officers Scout 2. You are offered with 18% attack transfer trait medal. This is one of the featured character, Vista, Izo, and Portgas DA. So it's a Whitebeard Pirates officers. I think there should be Scout 3 maybe soon. But who would it be? Blackbeard Pirates officers with only 2 characters? I don't know. We'll see. So the drop rates. Is there a featured character? I think there should be. Yes, 0.667% for the featured character. So, Vista is good. Izo is still really good. Vista is really good as well. Ace is okay. It's good. Not bad. So, this banner is okay for FTP players. How many gems? 230. Yeah, I got 239. But the thing is, I think in a few days, since this banner is for 5 days or 6 days, right, we're gonna get new step up unit as well, so perhaps wait for them to come first before you summon. Okay, so for now, for me, I'll just do the summon for you guys. So let's see, if you do the summon, what can you expect from the banner? So this is it, this is the video to let you expect when you summon what it will look like. So I think I kind of we got growth number 32. So a defender. Oh, Ace. Alright, Ace. Ace is not really... another defender. Oh my god. Wapuru-sama. We don't need him. Should there be one more? I forgot to check whether or not there's a 4-star character guarantee in the... okay. Second step is 4-star character guaranteed. Right, I think, okay, since this is my F2P account, my new F2P account, so that's why low level characters are finally getting some star, 1-star. So first step is not guaranteed, but only 30 gems. So they give us free 30 gems for this one? Okay, second, fourth, and fifth. The fifth one is featured character guaranteed. Third step, at least you get 18% trait medal. So this is not bad, okay? But the thing is, I think you should save the 30 gems for either the next step up unit or the 3.5 year anniversary. It's gonna be on August, at the end of August. So the obvious choice for the upcoming EX character, I mean not the obvious choice, the obvious candidate is Blackbeard Pirate. Not Blackbeard Pirate, Blackbeard himself. Oh my god. God, brute, don't tell me you are the guaranteed 4-star. I hope you're not. You are the guaranteed 4-star. Come on, you don't want this. Nobody wants him anymore. No offense. No offense, but nobody wants him anymore. I mean, as a character in anime, he's good. He can play music and all, but as the character in the game, you don't even see him anymore. In fact, if you do play him in League, you're gonna get the hate from your teammates. I don't think we can get any 4-star from this one. Yeah, because it's not 4-star character guaranteed. But they'll give you this 18% trait medal. Nice. 18% attack. Now, 4-star character guaranteed, the next one. There's no... I'm still looking to see the Straw Hat's crew animation, but... it's alright, maybe soon. I wonder what 4-star character? An attacker, could it be... oh no! No way! Green! No way! So far, we only got Ace as the featured character with 0.667% chance. Not really good. Not really good. This banner is not really good, I would tell you. Unless if the drop rate is like 5%, that's good. But 0.6 is actually too low. A runner Vista! Right. This is the first one. There should be another one. At least one more, because we got this character earlier. Because usually the 4-star character guarantee would be at the end, since we got someone early. There should be one more. I hope it's Vista again. Or, I don't mind, Izo. A defender Ace again? I was hoping Izo, but it's alright. So there you go. Even Ace is level 80 now in this newbie F2P account. So yeah, that's how the banner went. I think it's not really good. Because first, the drop rate is actually quite low. 0.667 is quite low. If it's 5%, I don't know. I don't remember if there is a banner with 5% drop rate for step up celebration thingy, but from this summon that I did, it's not really good. You see, I got Wapol, I got Brook, which is not favorable, but it's okay. At least I got 18% trait medal, right? But still, I think you should save for the next step up units, the next bunny festival units, or just the next EX in just about 2 or 3 more months. Yeah, now we're in June. We should get them in at the end of August. So it's about less than 3 months. So save your gems, okay? That's all I have for this one. Hope you guys gained something. If you do, consider subscribing, like the videos, and give your comments, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye bye.